Hey, what up, you guys? It's me, Odirik, the overview, back again with another video for today. And now we're going to talk about Masters of the Universe Revelations. It's been a while since He-Man made an impact on Netflix, and also the controversy, which you killed He-Man in the first episode, then brought him back in part two as a setup to the continuing story. But now we're going to get the sequel to that, Revelations. It's been a while since I've seen the actual Masters of the Universe Revolutions show. It's been, I guess, during the pandemic we got season one. And also, now that we're getting season two, I guess, or a separate show with a different title name for it, I'm kind of excited to see what happens now because I know it mixed in the realms of science and magic, where now everything is more combined within the future. Magic was gone in the first season. Now they're introducing elements of technology. And now that we're going to get more of that in the second one with Skeletor back, I gotta say, let's take a look.
For kings, it comes.
Oh, Revolution. I got the title wrong.
Make a choice. Will you rule as Adam or as He-Man? Because it cannot be both.
I'll never be half the man or king my father was.
No, wait. First one was I Need a Hero, and now we're doing the best around. That's kind of cool. Destined to give it up.
He's not Skeletor anymore. He's more powerful than ever. I'm here to ask for help.
Whoa. Some of these designs are actually kind of more weirder than the first one.
We know how powerful a little magic can be.
It's not about what you hold in your hand, but what you hold in your heart.
It's over, Skeletor!
It's just the beginning.
Nice!
By the power of Grayskull.
Oh, and it's coming at the very end of this month. Cool. Huh. I gotta say, I know people had some flack being the original He-Man fans and all that, but still, it was a new interpretation, or should I say, a sequel to the original show. And you got to do something different to actually get the viewers in. So they did something, think it was a good idea, but it didn't resonate with fans as much in the beginning. But then the second part actually filled out the gaps, brought back Adam, He-Man, and actually expanded the story. So I can't wait to see what they're going to do in the next one. Hopefully, it's as good as the first one because there's a thing where they take a long time with animation, especially where if the first one's good and had too much of a great impact, the second one has to be as good because who knows. And hopefully Netflix doesn't cancel this one like their other animations. All right, guys, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. This isn't the only trailer for today. There's another one that I saw that I'm like, oh yeah, this is coming out this year. So stay on the lookout for that one. Leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already. All my social media down in the description below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.